And then here we have another one that's very interesting. Creation of Agriculture College and School of Mines. The public school and school of higher learning. Remember, Judge Wickersham did not have a formal education. He read the books, and as a matter of fact, his mother wanted him to read the books. His father wanted him to stay at home and operate the mill that they had there at Patoka. But he went on down and read the books in the Governor Palmer's office and passed the bar examination. So this was a dream come true, that future generations would have the education he didn't have. And today, of course, it's the beautiful University of Alaska.